Hey, you.
Hey, Mr. Berenson. Remember when I used to call you that?
What?
Mr. Berenson.
I needed her to do a job. Whatever shit she's in is because of me. I am not turning my back on her.
I should have known.
You'd be protecting her at all costs, no matter what she did.
I'd leave alone.
Carrie, you're not yourself.
Just goes to show.
You look out for me, you always have.
That the blood you bleed is just the blood you
she
own.
She is way too emotional, reckless.
You okay?
We were a pair.
They'll survive.
But I saw you there.
Sometimes that's the cost of doing business.
Too much to bear.
How are you feeling?
You were my life, but life is far away from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was
I reckless?
Well, maybe I don't like the idea of you worrying about me anymore.
Was it obvious to everybody?
A history of insubordination and mental illness might be more useful to us.
That I've fallen for a lie.
I'm not the one who got it wrong. I'm the only one who got it right.
You were never on my side.
You got zero credibility, Carrie.
Fool me once, fool me twice. Oh, you're dead, the paradise. Now you'll never see.
Why are you doing this to me?
There's just no time to die.
Escape or die, promise me.
I can't betray Saul.
You can do just about anything.
Saul loved me. He trusted me.
I let it
There's a line between us that you drew.
You're no longer my concern.
Forget that. It's a fucking wall.
Faces from my past return.
I'm gonna be alone my whole life, aren't I?
To learn that I've fallen for.
I'm on your side.
Are you?
I am. You know that.
You were never on my side.
Not every choice we make is blessed with moral clarity.
No more bullshit about my loyalty. Because we both know that is the deal we make in the work we do.
But everything she does, everything, is because she never loses sight of what's important.
You're just like him. Always an ulterior motive.
Tyranny of secrets.
The tyranny of keeping them.
There's just no time to die.
Because in the end, who we trust in this life